heritage is a huge concept. The rural heritage, it's the heritage connected with the rural life. This heritage in our societies is not so well considered and not so well protected as the classical architectural heritage with churches, chapel, castle, Roman temples, Greek temples, and so on. So, rural heritage is mostly a vernacular heritage linked with the traditional way of life in the rural areas. Question is, when the rural life is changing, do we need this heritage? Why do we need to protect it? Why do we need to restore it? And are we able to find new uses for this heritage? When the agricultural techniques are changing, do we still need to restore dry stone walls, for example? When the water management is changing, do we need to keep wells and sources in our rural areas? The answer of the partners of ICAP project, but a large number of organizations have the same point of view, is that we can restore the rural heritage if we are able to find new utilities, new functions to this heritage. And if we want to interest young people to the restoration of this heritage, we can not only speak to them about the traditions, about respecting the past, about keeping the ancient life. We have to interest them on a modern way.